All right, men, load your weapon. Stop that ship! Left!
Captain Solo, prepare the ship for takeoff. I'll hold off any remaining Imperials while you prepare.
Ah, good. I was hoping I was able to speak with you one last time.
Get aboard, quickly.
Father, wait.
This fight may be too much for you. Now go, my son.
I see the boy has tenacity. Much like his father. Well, it seems you aren't in the mood to talk. Very well, then. I will provide you with a choice. Either surrender yourself and the boy to me, or I will be forced to destroy you.
Do you really think I would accept those conditions? No. I cannot allow my son to be corrupted by the dark side.
Then I will have to retrieve the boy by force.
You will try, my old friend, but I will not let anyone touch my son.
Chewie, get to the toolkit. If we don't get this thing working, we're never getting out of here.
That didn't work.
Try putting that one right there.
We can't just stand here. We have to help him.
Kid, there's nothing more we can do. We'd be smarter not to throw ourselves against him. To try to fight him would be like suicide.
Go. Go.
You're growing weaker, my old friend. I suppose a failure in the beginning is a failure in the end. Although, as a last token of my rest, I will allow you to live, only so that you can see me train the apprentice that you failed.
Yahoo!
Engines are online. Kid, get struck. Wait.
Why, you impudent little...
No!
Ah, I see the son is as brave as the father. Unfortunately for you, boy, bravery will not save you. I'm not afraid. I'm stronger than you realize. Ah, such confidence. But you are not a Jedi yet.
Luke. No. You're hurt. Hurry, get to the medbay. Hopefully we can distract him long enough for the kid to get aboard.
I'll give you one last chance to surrender, boy. Never. I'll never let you hurt my father.
The Force is what gives the Jedi his power.
Come here, my little friend.
Can't win.
foolish boy. Did you really think you were capable of beating me? I shall punish you for your overconfidence in the same way your father was. Kid, move it! Chewie, get to the cockpit. We're about to take off. We'll meet again.